So in the previous class, I had told you about the agricultural practices and the first step in that, that is soil preparation, which is done by ploughing or leveling, and the importance of ploughing. And after leveling, the next step is selection and sowing of the seeds. So now we will study about the selection and sowing of the seeds. So first of all, we have to select a good quality, healthy and high yielding seeds which will give us a good products. So for selecting healthy seeds, you can take at home also. Cereals and pulses are coming at our home, so you can take a container and fill the container with water and put some seeds in the water. You will see that some of the seeds will be floating and some most of the seeds will be at the bottom of the container. So the seeds which are floating, those are considered as unhealthy seeds. Please remember, the seeds which are floating in water, they are considered as unhealthy seeds, and which are remaining at the bottom of the container, that is called healthy seeds. So like that we can select a good seeds. This is a very good method of selecting the good seeds. So first of all, we have to select good quality, healthy and high yielding seeds. Then we have to sow the seeds in the field. So while sowing, we have to take few precautions. Like first of all, we have to sow the seeds in equal distance. Each seed should have an equal distance in between them. Otherwise, if too many seeds will be very close to each other, then that would lead to a condition of overcrowding. They will have competition among themselves for air, water, sunlight, so all the nutrients from the soil. So that is why they should have equal distance, and then they should be shown at the correct depth. The depth also should be correct. They should be shown at the correct depth. Otherwise, if the seeds are near the surface, birds or any insects can eat them. And if it is too deep, then it will not get proper air and sunlight, water and sunlight. So that is why we have to take into consideration few points while showing the seeds. First of all, we will select the seeds. So we can select seeds by a container that is filled with water. You can put the seeds. The seeds which are floating, they are considered as unhealthy seeds, and the seeds which are remaining at the bottom of the container, they are considered as healthy seeds. So after that, while sowing the seeds, two things mostly you have to take into consideration, that the distance between the seeds should be equal, or they should have an equal gap in between them. Otherwise, they will lead to overcrowding and they will have a competition for nutrients, water, air. So they should be shown in equal distance. They should be shown in correct depth. Because if the seeds are near the surface, birds will eat them. If it is too down, then too deep, then it will not get sunlight. So manually, earlier farmers were scattering and spreading seeds. Sowing the seeds is done manually by scattering or spreading, and that is called broadcasting. But nowadays, modern method, better method and implement is used to sow the seeds. That is called seed drill. So manually it is done by scattering and spreading. Manually the sowing of the seeds are done by scattering and spreading. That is called broadcasting. And a better method is to use an implement, that is called seed drill. What is seed drill? Seed drill is a funnel-shaped container with long tubes that can be attached to plug while sowing. So modern method, in a better method, seed drills are used, but manually it was done by scattering or spreading, that is called broadcasting. So after selecting and sowing the seeds, this is the most important part. If you will select the healthy seeds and sow the healthy seeds, then we will get the good product. So this is the most important part of agricultural practices, selection and sowing of the seeds. After selecting and sowing the seeds, we will provide them nutrients. So first of all, we will select and show the seeds. So read your book along with this, it will be more clear.